just out of his reach, though, as Rylan Van Oonen is able to chip it back in. That'll do it for the power play as there's 1 second left. Back on the ice comes the other Van Oonen, Michael. Clifton with a shot. He scores! Corey Clifton with a quick wrist shot. I think it caught Roden by surprise.